got those eyes staring to my soul. You get that smile when I'm giving you my all.
I probably miss the professors most. They're always there for me and help me get through the tough times applying for medical school and going through that whole process. And specifically Dr. Bergman, Dr. Valdich, Dr. Weber, they've always been there. And it's been a great experience.
I just wanna let you know.
I'm probably going to miss the small class sizes the most. Everyone kind of knows each other, and you can just walk around campus and you know the dean, and you know the teachers, and you know all the other students. So it's really nice, like a family.
The only thing ever new is that I'll never know. I've had my time in sun, and now I gotta go.
I actually got a job working here, thankfully, and I'm going to have the opportunity to pursue my master's here. So it's just continuing the legacy that I've created for myself here.
You'll be mine and I'll be yours. I just want to let you know. In my mind, I call you.
I miss most of the faculty. They're great. It's like standing on the shoulders of giants.
My favorite GCU memory is probably today.